motorcycle punk Tyler White and had his Range Rover parked in the outfield, and it just got beamed by a ball.